I'm not the medic.
I can heal you, I can heal you.
You need to answer the radio for squad medic.
Thank you.
Hey man, I'm just about here on the left. If we hold here, we can go into this massive storm. Still ongoing, we've taken some light casualties, but we're alright. Our injuries are mostly the lights.
Command copies. Good job, keep the momentum up.
The smoke, the barriers. Arms Festival.
Going on
yep, doing it.
One are now inside the compound. Give me a sit rep, what's your team? Strength and all that.
Got him.
Just down.
I'm up. I wasn't down, I just permed.
Alright.
One. I got enough shit to shoot.
Which is okay.
Wait, there's a yeah. Fuck this shit.
Bravo.
Alpha 1. Get in freaking
Bravo Alpha 2.
Southwest.
Either get security to the south or help clear buildings.
Need a medic, I'm on the north side of this perk one.
How much of a medic do you need?
Broken legs.
Alright, I got you.
Dev, thanks for filling in medic for me.
I heard him. Get in your arm.
Columbus,
Titan, can you have your guys?
Titan just failed. Crash.
For the third time this month.
Did Titan update his team?
Great by Bravo is just going over and claiming the compound one more time because it doesn't look like Titan can do a very good job. Roger. Okay, what was that? Some big explosion just went off the compound, but I wasn't inside yet. What was? Roger. It might be the big fucking rocket going off or something. I think the explosion in the compound was Team 2 and not the rockets. Okay, Roger. Matt, are you there? We need you in the compound, there's a lot of medical broken legs that need
Mike's currently packing me. I'm sure he can be with you shortly.
Make sure someone took command of that team. Also, Des, be advised, there's more military compounds to our south.
Yeah, I see them. More guys, to our south.
South, okay, deal with it. Magazine!
Good.
I'm desperate.
Hold on, we're dealing with something, hold on. Back.
Sarge, just scroll.
Yep. Thank you, Columbus. Dez, be advised, we're trying to get contact with you. Columbus.
Who's trying to?
Dwillum is.
Well, what were you trying to say?
Team 2 wants to know if you should...
I'm back up,
if they have permission
to
blow
up.
Oh, I got hit.
Oh my god.
A-firm, blood.
Copy that.
Magazine.
Nice. You're really good at reloading, Sarge. Oh, our spacing's not very good.
Option 2 is already blown out. Roger.
No, Arnold, no!
Guys, excuse me.
Can I climb it?
Drag out.
Climb it.
Man, Alpha 1 is sandwiched between two enemy forces. And
Alpha 2 is now all back on station.
Bravo, I don't know the situation with Bravo. Roger that, Alpha 2. Can you move east to support Alpha 1?
Okay. Roger.
We're under fire from east.
Arnold, you okay?
I'm fine.
Bravo, what's your situation?
The
old team, see what you can do about clearing the compound to the west.
Roger that.
There's a guy.
Where are you? Barbed wire. That's a great idea. Fuck you. Did you clear the insides?
Still in the
third. Esbo is there.
Good.
Okay.
Directly east of the wall.
Another frag out.
And we've taken the marker compound N on the map. Bravo is taking the buildings labeled Bravo. Alpha 2 is sticking around for some reason.
Blowing it up, just get everyone get away from it.
Actually, they're blowing something up apparently. After we do our current turns.
Oh Christ, BTR!
Inform they called it. It stopped freaking southeast bearing 121.
Team, get down if you're not AT.
I'm gonna throw a frag.
Please, the fucking frag on that.
It will kill it, believe me.
Okay, I think it's disabled.
Actually, again, once we're done with our current objectives, we're gonna regroup, get medicked, and then move to take the south side of town.
It's sparking and not turning, so I think it's...
Can I jump over there and turn this disc around?
I don't know. I don't think they have, there's no body.
Shall I try to turn that disc around and fire on it?
I'm gonna set you to it.
That our orders.
Command reporting 2x BTR in the town, 1 down.
Who needs fucking clearance?
Rather get a fucking 360.
Okay, that was a fucking explosion. Ouch.
Everything.
get spacing because we've got grenades coming.
We're gonna need a medic just ASAP. We've got four down friendlies. On regroup marker.
Did all of them die? Oh, they did.
Yeah, I think that was friendly fire, wasn't it?
The grenades, no.
Grenades weren't friendly fire?
Yeah, grenades were enemies.
To the southwest.
Oh.
Close is down as well.
I could use a second man putting bandages on me.
I'm gonna try and help Joe.
Alright!
No, I still have bandages.
What's happening over here?
Stabilize those guys on the ground first.
I'm gonna move.
Then after that, pack.
What the fuck?
Guys, spacing.
Red.
If they chuck another grenade in here, move him down. Me. Yeah, I'm moving him into the
drag. Someone drag Sarge or Columbus away.
Alright, Columbus, get moved.
I was matching him, but alright.
Well, they told me to drag.
Sorry about that, Matt, but we need the spacing up.
Oh, I can drag him. Nice.
Just turn and set him down.
Okay. Alright, that's great. You're limping there.
Yep, been limping for a good while.
When you're good, can you go?
Okay,
can
I got a
flight turn. Oh, we don't need three teams in there.
Get out.
Give it to me.
Fast mover, guys. Fucking
fast mover. Cover, get spacing.
Man reporting fast mover, east of our position.
We need to do this fast then.
Dez, if you want us heading to Sudwizen or Sud whatever it is.
Alphas, if your teams are ready, move to the blue shield that I've drawn south of town. Get a position so you can see across the river. Bravo team, once both alpha teams are ready, you move across the bridge to get to Sudwinsen.